I'm Alex, I'm your Prime Video buff, and this is George, and he's your Prime Video pup.
And this is what's streaming in Feb.
First up is The Estate. Essentially, we've got a great cast playing some pretty morally bankrupt characters, trying to butter up a terminally ill aunt in hopes of inheriting her estate. It's giving death at a funeral, and David Duchovny in that mustache is just... You can stream it on Prime Video, February 3rd. Starring Alison Brie, somebody I used to know has her playing a charming mess of a character, and directed by her real-life hubby, Dave Franco. This is a sweet and bizarre little gem that has sort of a Garden State vibe to it, and you can watch it on Prime from February 10th. Carnival Row Season 2, the wait is over. Season 2 kicks off on February 17th, and it promises a dramatic uprising and action-packed finale. Reese Nicholson's big queer comedy concert, featuring some fantastic performances. Reese is still the draw card of this show. Joel Creasy's Queen of the Outback. Makes sense how ridiculously funny he is, because he's been doing this since he was 15. Joel and Reese's comedy specials both arrive on Prime February 17th. Star Trek Picard Season 3. This fresh take on the Star Trek universe is a true legacy story. Season 3 starts February 17th on Prime. The Consultant. Dark comedy workplace thriller? Sign me up. Hosting a stellar cast led by the always fantastic Christoph Waltz. This is set to be a HR nightmare far outside the usual, and it's coming to Prime 24th of Feb. And last but not least, Die Hard. Looks to be one of the best things that Kevin Hart has ever done. Playing a fictionalized version of himself, trying to be an action star. Check it out on Prime from the 24th of February.
Happy streaming, and let me know what you're keen to watch in the comments below.